Did you know that 1998's Rush Hour was actually the movie that set off Rotten Tomatoes? Sen Duong, one of the co-founders of the website, wanted a place where he could organize all the reviews for Jackie Chan movies, both good and bad, because he was a big fan of the action star. And thus, he created the biggest movie critic site on the planet in Rotten Tomatoes. And if you like this fact, don't forget to subscribe for more.